Good, that's it. Reach back as far as you can. Feel the stretch in the hip flexor, and then right through the hamstring as you push, you pull yourself back up with it. All the same principles apply to. Make sure that you're pushing up through the heel. You should be able to wiggle your toes at the bottom, but your forefoot still touching. There you go.